In our dementia practice project, we produce some impacts. Be the first in Taiwan to create dementia picture book for elementary students. Promote dementia literacy through multi-mode materials and audio-visual animated ebook in YouTube video platform can be read anywhere, anyone, and anytime. By the way, young people will be able to take responsibility to pay attention to dementia care in the future. We hope that people with dementia literacy can co-create a dementia-friendly environment in Taiwan.